I told you to stop calling me like this.
But we're supposed to work on Mr. Stratford's chemistry project today, remember?
That doesn't give you the right to keep calling me and following me like this. Look, I'll be at your house soon. But after this, you need to leave us alone.
But...
Ugh. Heather again, huh?
I don't know why she keeps doing this. I mean, she knows we're together.
Why don't you just ignore her?
I tried that. But she keeps using this chem project as an excuse to keep talking to me.
Tell you what, why don't I go with you? I'm a chem major after all.
You're a lifesaver.
Damien, you're here. Oh. Hi, Karen.
Heather.
We can always use the extra help. Come on in.
I need a break.
I'll go get us something to drink. Here we are. To chemistry. Damien! Damien, listen, you have to-
Karen? I told you to stop calling me like this.
What? Damien, no!
No. You stop doing this, okay? You keep calling me and stalking me around school. Just leave us alone!
Damien? I need you to-
Oh, I'm sorry.
Damien isn't available right now. Heather, you bitch! You took him away from me! Wrong. You took him away from me first. You didn't think I'd find your little notebook, did you? That I'd figure out what you did to me? To us? Where is it? What? Your notebook? Don't bother trying to find it.